20 minutes, but it made me sick. But it's real good. They've got Kit Kats, Cherry Ripes, Swiss crisps. I'm in the toilet, I'm getting changed, and some bloke's watching me dry me bum. But it was all right, it was just waiting for the hand dry.
I reserved this song for very special occasions, which is why I've reserved it today, like, you know, little things like the grand final and stuff like that. But this is the original version. It's called Up There for Philip. I only wrote it this morning, so I have to read it. And it's actually quite earnest, I realise. There's no jokes in it. Well, he talks to earn a living, and he does it pretty well. He's got a mighty memory and stories to tell. Philip, he likes people, and he treats them with respect. Sometimes he's genuine and interested, and it's not just poor effect. Sometimes up there for Philip, in there and fight, out there and at 'em, show 'em your might. Yeah! Up there for Philip, don't let 'em in. Fly like an angel, you're out there to win. There's a lot more things to Philip. I can't read my own writing. There's a lot more things to Philip, and he's had a big career. If it's in TV or radio, he's up there without peer. We may not be related, but we're brothers just the same. You're a special person, Philip. That's why we all came. In there and fight, out there and am, show them your might. Up there for Philip, don't let him in. Fly like an angel, you're out there to win. Up In there and fight. Out there and out. Show them your might. Out there for Philip. Show them your height. Fight like the devil. The ground's on your side. The ground.
That was great. I'm so honoured that we're here. Thank you. Okay, Jim, we'll let you whenever we can. First one will be PowerPoint in line, and I'll go for this lady here.
He's good.
You close your eyes, it's him.
That's him.
Where's the phone?
Yeah.